their heads, they poke their heads up and then that's it. And then if, you know, if the guys are coming under a lot of fire, then I call the air in, and as soon as the air comes up, they disappear and just jump down these holes or go into their bunker. So yeah, the Gurkhas think it's hysterical when, how I'm called the bullet magnet, but they've yet to see why, so they're a little bit upset about that. If I do go on patrols and there's in amongst the locals, I'll still be very wary about the fact that, you know, I need to keep my face slightly covered just on the off chance that I do get recognised, which will put other guys in danger. I'm very good at hiding in the trenches, but it is somewhat like what I can imagine World War II to be like.